What's up, guys? And today, everyone, we are going to be showing our new edition pets. So we upgraded the tank to a much larger tank, and this is a 20-gallon tank.
And as you remember, Oscar, he got much bigger.
Let's feed him.
There's Whiskers. He's hiding inside there.
And the clown knife fish is back there. He's behind a log. Okay.
There. As you can see, the rocks at the bottom have changed. They're black now.
And we also got a new addition. We also got another addition, everyone. This is a bearded dragon.
Am I taking out?
I'm still not sure, but I might make him Greg. This is our other new addition, everyone.
This is Greg.
Greg. We might name him that, but
well,
I mean,
Greg
he
Lee.
Does. Gregly.
Weird.
But yeah, see, he eats really good. I just got him like a month ago.
Greg was actually a present to Ethan for his birthday.
So yeah, so go check out
the number. Or if you watched our other video for all these pets, you will remember Leo. He's a leopard gecko.
And he's been shedding. And fun fact, everyone. Leopard geckos eat their own shed, which is a little disgusting.
It's weird.
It's disgusting. It's just like us eating our own.
This is
Leo.
Very calm.
Uh-huh.
He's got much bigger.
You know what I noticed? He's kind of yellow, but like it looks pink there. Why is that, Ethan?
I don't know, actually.
The reason that we, and also guys, the reason that we got a new beta is because our old beta, Sky, jumped out of the tank. So that was very sad. Yeah, everyone, my neighbor, and...
Say hi to the camera!
No, I'm not the camera. This is the camera. Okay, anyways, here. Right? It's cute!
I know. Oh, he has claws. Yeah.
So we are going to put Leo back. So say bye to the camera, Leo.
Bye-bye. His
camera's
so fast. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god. Do you guys want to hold the beard dragon?
Spiky.
No, but it's actually not spiky. It's actually not spiky. No, he's just a little rough. Oh, and as you can see, everyone, he has been shedding.
Look at that. That shed right there.
That shed?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
right
that's
there.
So cool.
There you go, Mia.
It looks like it's like a layer. So Ethan,
is he
how
rough?
Many times?
He's a little rough, but he's not spiky, right?
How many times would they shed?
Okay, I don't know, actually. Here. Everyone, make sure you subscribe and like this video, and what do you have to say?
Bye.
So bye.